Hey!
Let's continue.
Shall we?
I don't really know where we left off. Oh yeah, we supposed to... Oh, recap. What did we do? We beat Articuno, Moltres, Zapdos. We did the whole Mankey Crab where we got them chestnuts because they were angry and hungry and, you know. We ran away because everyone thought we were evil. I think that was before, actually. I don't even know. Okay, you got it? All right. Why is he waiting, though? What are we doing? I forgot. Let's just find out. I'm ready, I guess. Are you ready? Yes. Okay, let's sleep now. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, Groudon. Team Alakazam tried to calm Groudon down, but they failed. They never returned, and now we're going. There you go. It's tomorrow, isn't it, that you take to that underground dungeon? They make it sound like one terrible place. I wonder if we'll be okay. You'll be fine. I'm certain that you will succeed. You have my support. Please go with strength. I will. Thank you. I'm feeling a little braver now. I will go for it. By the way, Gardevoir, do you know what it's like underground? Or what Groudon is like? I can't envision it. I thought maybe you knew something the way you said it. No, I only wanted to give you encouragement. I'm happy you tried to cheer me up. Thank you. All right. There's one thing I can foresee. Your role is coming to its end, little by little. My role is ending? You became a Pokemon in order to fulfill a certain role, and that role brought you here. Now that role is finally drawing its conclusion. What is my role? Why did I become a Pokemon? When the time comes, I think I can tell you when this adventure is finished.
Au revoir. Hon.
Alright, let's go. Good morning, did you sleep well? Let's do our best and save Alakazam's team. Yeah. She will tell me everything when this adventure is over. Is going underground the adventure she meant? Will she tell me if we rescue Alakazam's team? Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Magma Cavern. Oh, we can do other stuff still. Do we have any better Pokemon than Absol available, maybe? Sort by level. Not really. This must be it. Groudon is in its underground cavern. Look at the streams of lava. It's going to be scorching hot in the dungeon, I think. Other rescue teams should be already here. Let's get going.
Okay.
Starting right next to a TM. Squash? What is that? Causes enemy to flinch. That's it? A 100% flinch move without damage? Interesting. That'd be pretty sick, together with like poison or burn or something. Toxic, and then quash. And you win. Oh yeah. Probably good as a link move. Wow. It's almost like that was set up that way. A wild Nidoking. A Deum. This game is so stupid, man. Something just one-shot me. That was off-screen. What even was that? Magnitude 10? Difficulty spike, more like BS spike, dude. Why are you not attacking Mudkip? Pokemon in here. Thank you. wouldn't mind if one of those Nidos joined our team. Yeah, I'm recruiting. I just recruited that Jumpler. Great, they all missed. Jumpluff wasn't one of the wilds, it was one of the Pokemon in need. So I guess it's not that crazy. Maybe we'll get one of those Gravelers. Oh, just, yeah, that one, I guess. Ooh, Magmar. I want that. Aw. Yo, Crobat, though! Echo Cave, we don't have that yet. I do have a Wigglytuff Orb with me, though. Echo Cave and Bountiful Sea. Bountiful Sea's 9k. Oh, great! Job. hunger trap. Oh, that's awful. Oh my god, stop. Alright, I guess I'll shop now then. How much money do I have? 8.5k. Dang, so I can only afford one of them. That sucks. How many floors are in Magma Cavern? Maybe I'll delay it as much as I can. Wait, really? Oh my god, alright. I'm not gonna shop yet then. Nice, we can keep Arbok as well. Dang, we got too many Pokemon with us already. Should I just ditch Staryu then? Because it's too expensive. Like, the habitat's too expensive. Sucks, man. Level 30 Magmar. Level 30 Magmar versus... They're identical. No, they're not. They got completely different movesets. So many recruits? Is that Lunatone? Mount Moonview. Do you want to adventure with Lunatone? No. Thank you. you okay? So, currently, we only have to buy Echo Cave, right? Cargo. That is not cool. That is not cool. Do I revive Arbok? Do I even bother reviving? I don't know. I think I only have one reviver seed. What is this? Wait. Wait, there was a free Pokemon? No way. I should eat the grimy food. Oh, I have 4 revivers. Oh, small stomach. We don't need this. Yeet. All right, let's see. Welcome to the captivating mystery house. Makuti enjoyed the brief time they spent with Claydol and the other Pokemon. Claydol and the other Pokemon feeling chipper seem to want to join you. Yes. Ancient relic we already own. Lunatone Mount Moonview. Ooh, Claydol is a keeper. Look at that, level 36. That's awesome. Okay, I'll keep Lunatone. Should I just get rid of Graveler? Oh, but I can't keep both Crobat. Wait, maybe. Can I keep both Crobat and Lunatone? Can I afford that? Absol. Oh, dude, I can set back. Dude, Absol, bye. I don't need you. Alright. And we'll say no to Relicant, I guess. Oh, no, it left looking sad. I'm sorry. The team's full. Yo, coughing though. Coughing though. Poison swamp. How expensive is that? Man, there's too many recruits here. $6,000 for poison swamp. No. There's another monster house. Do I go for it? I do have orbs, I think. Oh, I don't really. No, we'll go around. The exit might be in it, though. We're good. Everything is fine. Sand slash. And we can keep it too. But Crobat looks so much cooler, doesn't it? Maybe I'll just get rid of the ones that I would have to pay for. I mean, that makes sense, right? I only have to pay for Crobat right now. Ah, whatever. Bye. So many ethers. Ooh, we can get the combo. Oh god, minimize. Oh, that's Mount Moonview. Wait. Was Solrock Mount Moonview 2? Oh. Well, I'll buy that then. Get rid of Gravelon. Thank you. No. Aw, is it too late now? Oh no. I have more floors, okay. Okay, Mount Moonview. Well, we're at it. I think I'm bullied. Clalalal oyster. I bought too early. Dang it. I hope I can keep that one. Nah, it's too late, man. We messed up. I got a Steelix. This is so stupid. What do I do? No! Dang.
Oh my god, this is not good. Okay, nice. That one will be fine. Oh god, we might lose it though. Isn't this literally the last floor? Oh, great. Chat, the warp scarf. No, I don't know. Oh, Claydol's doing fine. Okay, we made it. Over there! Oh no! It's Charizard and Titar. We challenged Groudon and got wiped out. It crushed us. What happened to Alakazam? Where's Alakazam? Alakazam is still battling Groudon. I wish I could go help, but my body just won't cooperate. Alakazam is gone! Maybe he was defeated. There it is. Proud. Let's do our best. Okay. GG, everyone. Should we throw some seeds at it? What? It's a cataclysm. Magma is gushing out from the dungeon floor. The ground shakes and Pokemon will be moved. All Pokemon except for Fire-type Pokemon that touch the magma will get a burn. What are these spaces? What are those? Oh, those burn me. Okay. Dude, you're levitating. This is doesn't make sense. Yes, English. Can I use a seed on Groudon? I think it has a high chance of missing, right? Oh, you can. Can I hit Groudon from here? Yeah? Okay. Let's use the eye drop. No, wait. Totter. Or sleep. Let's go sleep. Yeet. Worked. I'll do that again. I just want to get close with Mudkip. Mudkip can deal so much damage, I think. What do I do? Do orbs work? Quick orb. Hell yeah, big damage. I think we got this. Dude, we did so much damage. How is it still not dead? Oh, there you go. Look, it's Alakazam! Charizard and Tyranitar! Did you do it? Groudon.
Dude, that fight was tough. Yeah, man. We'll be fine, but we must get out immediately. What about Groudon? Will it be okay? Your concern is unneeded. It will awaken soon enough. It had lost control only because it was enraged from having its sleep disturbed. It should calm down. Ice Beam TM again. I popped off and highlighted everything in the list. Wait, what did you do, Kedis? I already made highlights for this game. Oh, everything in the project is highlighted and done. Oh, damn. Working ahead, I like it. We recruited so much. Let's go. That was good. Ooh, here they come. It's true, darlings. Let's go. Great work, Magmutfix. You really took down that Groudon. It's fantastic. You have won me over. Wait a second. How does everyone know about what happened underground? Pelipper spread the word with an extra edition of the Pokemon News. You bunch became stronger than I expected. You can be proud of it. We're a first-class rescue team now. What? Take pride. Everything was experienced, it was all worthwhile. Would you look at that? I didn't think someone that could take down Groudon would be such a crybaby. What's happening? Zatu. Zatu. Telepathy. Zatu's calling out to us using telepathy. But what's it saying? To all Pokemon, calling all Pokemon. Terrible it is. From the sky falls a star. From the sky comes a star. It's huge. A giant of a star. The star, it falls. It falls straight to us. Oh, that's not good. Disasters in nature. There were many. The balance of the world, it has been upset. All because of the star that slowly comes closer. If it keeps coming, it will crash into this world. It shall be terrible. Something must be done. Can the falling star be stopped? There is a way to prevent collision. There is but one solution. You must ask Rayquaza. A Pokemon living far above us in the sky. Legendary it is. Rayquaza must be asked to destroy the star from the sky. However, Rayquaza is known by few and seen by none. The sky it calls home is above even the tallest mountains of this world. The sky. How are we to go there? Alakazam and I amplify our teleport together. And send Pokemon to the sky. However, the sky is a world above the clouds. What will become of the Pokemon sent to the sky? Even I can guess nothing. Then we'll do it! We'll go. I also thought there could be none but you, but are you sure? There's no telling what you would find in the world above the clouds. It's my wish that all Pokemon can live in peace. Discuss we will, Alakazam and I, about how our teleport can be amplified. Departure is tomorrow. Last word, dangerous will be your adventure. But fail you must not, surpass yourselves.
Cool.
Let's get it done. I'm ready. Definitely, I want to pick up some more orbs. Okay, I like that. We really don't eat this many ethers. Buy some Reviver Seeds if they have any. Oops. Hell yeah. Two of them. Oh, that's interesting. Helper Orb. Can I use that during a boss fight? Probably not. Never seen that one. Sure. feel horrible. This is a dream, isn't it? But why? Why do I feel this terrible? This is the first time. Aw, Gengar. How do you like Dream Eater? Horrible, isn't it? But who would have thought you were also human before? Didn't expect that, but who cares? Someone like that's sure to be some lowlife. I'll expose you yet. I'll expose what's in your heart with Dream Eater. Something's coming. The pain, it's going away. Gardevoir? Who or what I am? Yes. The time has arrived. Why you have come here? I will tell you all there is to tell. McMudface, you have come to save this world. Yes. We learned that this world faced extinction. And so we sought a hero. But though we searched, nowhere could we find our hero. We were becoming discouraged when we came across a human. You were that human. Wait a second. Hero, me, too much. I'm not anything special like that. Yes, that is also what you said the first time we met. You said you were not strong. But what we sought was not power merely for display. We sought true courage. That too is what you said when we first met. It was then that you said this, to see if you were worthy to be our hero or not. You asked that we put you to the test. And only if you were found to be truly worthy, then you were to be told the truth. To fulfill your role, clear of heart and mind, you then chose to raise your memory as a human and became a Pokemon of your own will to fight alongside your friends. That is how you came to be in this world. I did that. Your courage has been proven. Without question, you bear the role of saving the world, and that role, it is soon coming to its end. Yes.
Okay.
And when that is accomplished, you can return to your human world. Oh, so I can get back to being a human. Wait, but that means, yes. It means parting ways with Makuti. I have to leave? Makuti feels great kinship with you. So, if you were to leave, your friend would be heartbroken. But there can be nothing done. Because there are encounters, there are also farewells. I too once had a friend beyond value. Truly, I cherished our friendship. But my friend has gone away. Fills me with sadness still, losing my friend. But we will meet again. That is what I believe. Someone appears to be to have been looking into your dream, but it is fine now. Whoever it was ran off. All that remains in this dream is a feeling of sadness. Pokemon, I think it ran off crying. Oh, that Pokemon. It will be morning soon. Au revoir. The next morning. Alright, ready to go. Check that one. What is that? Oh, cool. I don't need it though. Alright, we're going. Bye. Do we don't even have to go, right?
Jack, you don't even have to go. I mean, this is probably really tough. Should we do some other stuff first? I don't know. But I don't... I like having an easy time. Let's use gold tickets. Alright, that was good. Two extra levels. Easy. I think one level only. Okay, I guess that's good then. Whatever. Whatever. We did a little bit of prep. Now we pick a team and then we're going. No! I just hit the part, didn't I? Great. Alright. I guess we're with Absol. Good for you to come. Quiet. What's going on? What is Natu doing? He's almost ready, the teleport gem. I didn't mean to keep Absol. I was gonna go with Claydol from. Or. Whatever. What's the name? Oh, it is Claydol. It is made. This is the teleporter gem. This will deliver you to the world of the sky.
That was made using the powers of psychics. By me, Alexam, and... A ghost-type Pokemon received help from. Gone away, it seems. Who could it be? It must be Bashful. Let it be. Now, I must ask you this one last time. This journey will be fraught with considerable danger. Will you still go? Of course. We have to persuade Rayquaza to destroy that falling star. If that will bring peace, I'm willing to give up my life. Whoa. Slow down. That's my wish.
Yes. And when that wish comes true, Gardevoir said, you can return to your human world.
This will be my last adventure with my cutie. Let's get this bread. We're counting on you.
I just play very slow, I think.
Yeah.
Where are we? This is cool. We're on clouds.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Oh, wow. Look up there. It is a huge tower of clouds. I'm not ready. I picked Absol. I didn't want it. No. Oh, Choupé. Ooh, nice. That's shiny. Fortress looks weird.
Do a style. Oh my god, is that a shiny?
It doesn't work.
I do want to recruit them, man. I'm not doing a good job recruiting.
Yeah. Dude. I think I just need to play as Mudkip.
I can never recruit things.
Oh, you can? Oh. That would explain. You could in the other one, the Groudon one.
Welcome to the crew!
Yo, Peter, thank you. Don't book him just yet.
Welcome to the crew!
I messed up. Someone's gonna die. Whatever. It's holding B. I'm just going. No. Maybe I should have done it. Dang it. Thank you. How do people play this game any faster than I play the game? It's way too complicated. No. No. Monster House, anyone? Bye. Yeah, it's Link's moves. It'll always use Mud Bomb together with Waterfall. Can't pick up the reviver seed. Excuse, I need that.
Welcome to the crew.
Yo, Nato, loving you. fine. This is fine.
I'm just rushing. I mean, what else are you supposed to do, right? Yes, I want that, please. Just drop garbage, I don't know, grimy food, we don't need that. Like, people tell- I play slow, right? But if you don't think about every turn, you just keep dying. That was stupid. Whoa, 112.
Big damage. 112, baby.
Oh my god, so I remember. What's the name? What's the name of Ghost Silverwind? The Giratina fight? Oh my god. Ominous Wind. Yeah, Giratina used Ominous Wind, and it got the Omni boost on all on my entire team. So it was just stat. All of its stats were like plus 4 on turn 1. There's a clip of that. That's an awful layout. What happened? Last trip. Why did you turn around? Take that. I'll take that. First.
Another foehold orb. Good. Wait, foehold? What's the difference?
Be almost done here, right? Maybe like 30 floors or something. Dactyl out of nowhere. Thank you.
No! Made it. How many reviver seeds do I have left? I don't know. 4. Hopefully we'll be fine. Let's do it. Oh god. There's a monster house. Oh my god, that's so many. Oh my god, the sandstorm. No. Oh god, McCutie's in the worst spot. I gotta ice cream everything. Where are you going? Thank you.
made it.
It's 1:30, great.
Is that a Metagross? Wild Metagross.
Dual chop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Isn't that good? Is that better than Brick Break?
Oh, it's Dragon type. Oh. Get rid of poison gem. Are you sure?
It's like my strongest move. I mean, we have Rock Slide for Rayquaza. Failed. Well, I made it. Is this the top floor? Who goes there? Who dares to trespass upon my airspace? Indeed it is. The sky is my domain. Depart at once. But we don't have the time to argue. We came here because we need your help. Never. I'm a being of the sky and you are but denizens of the ground. To each there is a world destined as their own. For hundreds of millions of years, never once have I descended to the ground. And the opposite shall also be hold true. Let there be no mercy for those that defy the laws of nature. Prepare for the end. This is gonna mega evolve and destroy the whole planet.
Ugh! All right. So what we're doing is I'm going to go ahead and use the all power up orb. And then ice beam. Oh, I'm dead. Never mind. No, use ice beam.
No. It's gonna fail 100%.
It didn't.
whatever.
We froze you!
I'm just gonna attack with Mudkip, but no one else. Hell yeah, Meganium's tanking it. Easiest fight ever. GG, is that time? Is that time? I don't know. GG. Time. Time isn't yet. Halt! I don't remember this. An earthquake. It's not possible. We're on top of the clouds. These are shock waves, and they're huge. That's it. I got it. Look straight up, Rayquaza. Dude, if something the size of that thing with literal impact craters. That's like a planet, man. What's that? It's a shooting star and it's enormous. It will destroy the world if it continues on its path. Shut up, Sandra. That's why we came, Rayquaza. Please destroy the falling star. So that is why. Yes, please hurry and destroy it. Before I try, I need to know your resolve. The star has come too close. If I were to lose my hyperbeam here, you wouldn't escape unscathed. That's a word. So, we accepted that from the start. Well said. Take charge of your destiny. Right, God, let's take it. Yeet. Breaking apart. Is this a dream? No. This is no dream. Yes. The star's explosion swallowed me, and I'm now adrift as a spirit. What's going to happen? The shadow. Gengar. KKK. Didn't take much to put you down. No. Yeah, right. Serves you right. Now what to do with you? I know. I'll drag you into the dark world. That'll do. Gengar's dragging me. Gengar said he would drag me to the dark world. What is the dark world? One more. Am I going to be abandoned in a world? I don't know. Huh? Darn it. I took the wrong path. This isn't like me. I can't tell which way is which. Forget it. I'll just ditch you here. That's it. Goodbye. We're alive. I'm sure of it. I'm sure back there, Gengar saved me. Maybe. Did Gengar save Mudface too? You're alive! You really had all those worried! You were incredible! I'm so glad you're saved! What happened to the star? Fear not! The star is no more. Though it will not be right away. The disasters shall not soon be calmed. Or shall soon be calmed. Where's our friend? Be calm, your friend is safe. We did it. Oh, Absol? Dude, forget about him. We don't need him. We've won peace. I'm not voice acting, dude, screw that. Lumber, you'll literally be able to take the hydro pump the best out of everyone here. What, they're all teaming up? What? Bullying! There's Gardevoir. We owe everything to you, Magmudface, and your friends. Peace has returned to our world. Thank you for everything. And now, your role here has ended. Soon you must return to your own world. It is time to bid farewell. I'm so sorry for this. To everyone, please bid farewell. It's time to say goodbye, bro. Your body. I don't feel so well, my cutie. What's happening? I'm sorry, but I have to leave. Shut up.
Not a robot.
Everyone. Thank you for everything over all this time. Leave? What do you mean, leave? My role as a Pokemon has ended. I have to return to the human world. unbelievable. Go back to the human world. I don't understand. Why do you have to leave? Aren't we friends? Yes. Explorer's ending was insane, yeah. You will always be my friend, Macuti. I will never forget you. Don't go. I'm lucky to have met you. What am I going to do when you're gone? I'm so very sorry. This is goodbye. Mud face. Snivel. Meg Mudface saved my life, but I hadn't done anything to show my thanks. This was coming. Our world, it was saved by Meg Mudface. I look back now. When bound for the sky, Meg Mudface seemed as if resigned to accept what was to come. Meg Mudface must have become a Pokemon to save us. And when the star was destroyed, he knew that would be the time to leave. Why didn't Meg Mudface tell me earlier? If this was coming, why didn't Meg Mudface tell me? Those words couldn't be spoken. As much as you are heartbroken now, Meg Mudface must have felt the same pain of leaving. Try to understand. There it is. What is this? I'm rising into the sky. Is this my spirit? Whoa. Voices. I hear voices. Your friend is heartbroken. A true friend. A friend for life. You finally realize it now. If you wish, and wish very strongly, perhaps you will meet again. I'm not sure yet, Venom. It's good though. I like that there is a lot of like grindy endgame. Because the newer Pokemon games don't have that anymore. Like the main series, it doesn't really have that anymore. I miss the Battle Frontiers, man.
Alright.
It probably depends on the sales of this one, Meep Meep. But I don't think, especially with this game made already, that it'll be very expensive to make an Explorers remake, so I'd give it pretty solid a pretty solid odds of actually coming out. Maybe next year. Next year around the same time. Give it one year exactly, and Explorers will be out. Calling it. Well, when did this game come out? On the 5th? 1 week ago. First Thursday of March next year. Write it down. I'm gonna call it. 4th of March. Oh, on the 6th. It was a Friday. Oh, it was a Friday. Okay. 5th of March 2021. Explorers comes out. Calling it. I feel like if I wasn't a streamer, I would grind everything in this game. Like, I would recruit everything, evolve everything, beat all of the, obviously all the post-game. If I said if I wasn't a streamer. I don't know yet. Beat Kecleon. That's so dumb that you can actually beat Kecleon. Can you beat Kecleon and steal all his items? Literal criminals. Took how many days? I think I spent 5 days on this game, a couple hours each day. Oh, we can check the time it took. Probably like 20 hours. I don't want to leave. Oh, plot twist! I want to stay longer with my invaluable friend, irreplaceable friend. No. Oh. The legendary Pokemon are set to make their appearances. Don't go away. And 17 hours.